back, everybody, to the BasketMC Patron server. We did a little bit of work here a second ago, but I was muted, so I've, in theory, cut that part out. Or I didn't, and, you know, you're welcome. So, we're working on the floor here, and we're going to make this be a... So welcome, JJ Bonzig, now that I can speak. I wonder why that defaulted to be not working. I guess I didn't just do a Windows update, so probably everything's broken. So... how's the volume for me? I guess my volume looks pretty good. Yeah, okay, I think we're okay. So the first level here, I'm gonna have probably just mainly like a hallway sort of thing. So let's get the right block center bar. You sound fine, and the music too. Yeah, I wish the music would just continue on throughout the whole thing. Eventually, I will install... I will install iTunes again. And then I will be able to, you know, do cool things. So we're going to go up here. So let's put in these. And I guess that would be level there. And then this goes up this way. So that doesn't give us very much height for this top level here. Is that enough space? I think not. So I think we're going to extend it out a little further. That will give us one more height that we can go in this corner. So, this is still technically the hallway, but we're going to start the stairs there. There must be a waterfall on the other side of this. I hear running water. Okay, and then same deal. We're going to still have this go up one from there. Okay, now does this give us enough height for the space? I think so. All right, so we can go like this. And so here it's either gonna be doors or an archway. So we might replace those if it's not gonna be doors. But this should give us enough. That would make, that's okay. I was gonna say, that would make it be on the lower slab. But because the way here, we have the stairs going into sort of the path. So I think it's fine. So that comes up this way. And then I don't know quite what's going to be on the top floor of this thing yet. But for now, we will just go like that. We'll just put it in just to give us some idea of the space that we're planning on using for everything. Okay. And this one we will probably trim out a little bit. Maybe one more. And then fix this. Okay, so we're going to add in windows on there, and we'll figure that out. But I think we'll build it up first, and then we'll go from there. Here, we will want to fill that in, and I guess maybe that. Unlike that. We might do that. And then this is going to keep on going down from here. So what we're going to do is this is going to be where it starts going down. So here... and then down to there. So hopefully we'll see if this fits with where the stairs are set up. So then it will be like this. And then this is gonna be the flat part, so it's gonna be right there. And then it keeps on going down. All the way to... thank you for the follow, Wesselnator? Wesselnator, I think? That's my guess of how I was just doing that. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Oh my goodness, that's weird. That's a weird request. That's true, I guess if you're a squirrel. Okay. Okay, so this is the door above. So then this is where we've started the stairs. So we're gonna go one more in. Although I guess then that's kind of a weird spot here. Thank you for the host. Let me think. I might not... I guess this floor is not real big. If I only... We'll see. I might have to adjust, because this is now bottom slab. So I guess we'll go one more down. We'll try this. So maybe this is where I will put this floor. So it doesn't quite line up with the next floor up. But This is the main part where it's actually connecting through, so maybe we don't have to worry about that. So this is this floor. Let me put in this. So here, I'll have to decide. Will this be extra birch there, or will it... I guess I can keep it like that and then put in... Make these be stairs. Yeah. Okay, we'll do that. Let's get... let me go some stairs. So my exam went well. That I had on Tuesday. Yeah. So I think if we do this, this will hide the fact that it's not a full block. Let's do that. Okay, so like that. Good. And then these stairs go up, and then we'll just fill this in. And then here, I guess we'll fill this in. Yeah. So down here, it doesn't look as weird, where all of a sudden it's like, but so it's like supported. This goes through, doorway there, okay. And this goes all the way over there, and then we're gonna figure out the where exactly the pillars will be, the support pillars, and then we'll decide how we want to arrange the windows. But for now, we'll leave that there for now. So then this next floor, we have to decide how we want to set it up. So potentially, I might do the same thing again. Although that was weird. I don't know why the floor below this ended up being in a weird spot. Hello, welcome. We'll see. So, in theory, we'll start this. So, this will be the start of the stairs to go the next level up. Lost your dad. Let me, hopefully you mean just like in the grocery store. Let me put that. And so then, yeah, so doing the same pattern, then this will be right here. Now it's on the upper part, we're good. Okay. So let's go like that. Put this whole floor in. And I'll come back through and add in the cracked bricks afterwards. So just don't have to worry about it right now. Oops. Day before all the bad guys come out. I do need to make more slabs. Hello. Diligent? Yeah, Diligent Man X. Welcome. Let's also throw in some torches in here. I feel like that, for some reason, isn't quite, like, lining up right. This one all seems to work where it's this layer here, and you come up, and then it's working great there. For some reason, that one going down didn't seem to work, so I think I messed that up somehow. Because this one also works in the same level going around. So I'll have to see what I need to change. We can continue the same pattern going up. Probably do a few more layers. Then we can add any more crack brick afterwards. It looks like it had the same spacing as the others. Yeah, for some reason it seemed like a weird amount to me. So we have that there. This is set up the same way. This is just an extra thing I threw on. And so it goes around. It seems like it's the right spacing. Oh no, I guess it is right. Okay, it is right. Yeah, because this is where the doorway was, and then the stairs were next to it. Okay, so it's the same. We're good. So we'll continue the same pattern going up. So then we'll build in the rest of this floor. And so this we don't have the extra thing I have there. So I may add that back in, like the extra like pillar in the middle. Or I might just leave that out. I'll have to think about that. So this goes here. This is the doorway here, which means that this is the stairs that start up. Yeah. So we'll put in the blocks. And we actually add some of the cracked bricks from the outside, I think. We're sort of speed building this tower. And then we can kind of clean it up if we need to after the fact. And I'm running low on blocks. So I'm trying to... Oh, no, I have some more. Good. Okay, so now come up this way and we do one more. Okay, that is the end of those blocks. Let's grab these and move them over one. So we have one more step that comes up and then this is the top level. Aha. Okay, good. So now in accounting class, we're working on, so the first four chapters were all service companies that had, you know, sort of different rules about stuff. Like they didn't have to worry about the cost of the merchandise they were selling. So now we're dealing with merchandise companies. So we have cost of goods sold and some stuff. It's pretty exciting stuff. And also like allowances and paying on terms. All kinds of useful things. Let's also grab some smooth stone if we have it. Not a lot. Okay, so I'll have to go shopping for some of smooth stone shortly. Okay, and then we build in the rest of this floor. So looking at the height of this, I think this might be, so the next floor up will be the top, I think. Because it's going to go down also, so we don't want it to be too tall. And we have to fill that all in with stuff, so if we just don't worry about it. Okay, so then this one's going to be, so let's put in our wall. So it's going to be coming up here. So it's going to go up one there, like that. Don't want the tower, right? Yeah, exactly. Yeah, this is like it should be. It exists, but it doesn't need to block the whole view of these different windows. And if you're looking at it from far away, I mean, if you're looking at it from there, then you might not be able to see the tower, or the keep as much. But I don't want it to block, you know, be too big, like you were saying. These guys here. Is it the right spot? I think so. Nope. Ah, I thought something was weird. This is the corner. Then we go up some more. I'm being a little bit weird with the walls just because I'm low on blocks. And then this is going to go one more, like that. And then this is the top of the whole thing. So let's put in some torches. The rest of this floor. and then we will go get some more blocks. So I think we got some stone down there, so we might have to go really, really far. Might be able to just go this far. So let's throw in some stuff in there. Cobblestone's good. Let's grab this. And I'll leave those there. And let's go run check in this spot over here first. See if we have a bunch of smooth stone. We do. Good. That'll save us a little bit of time. Oh, in fact, yeah, I guess some of that stuff is already built. Okay. It's probably going to fill me up. Nope. Some more room still. Okay. So we can do fill this one stack and then grab this and then we're good. So to get up there, I guess we'll go through the barracks. Well, actually, it might be faster to go this way. The stairs are a little bit more convenient on this layer. And then we run through here. And through here. Ooh, do we have... Oh, we do. Look at this. We can even tidy up. Jenny ran in there the other night. It was confusing. Yeah? Do I need signs? Kept saying, I can see your name. Which area were you lost in? Or not lost, but which area were you, I guess, lost, maybe. I don't know. So then this window will have something going on here. In the castle part, or in the keep in there. Yeah, the secret passages, I don't have signs helping you out yet. Yeah. Fix the missing ladders. Awesome, thank you. Yeah, some of the ones, like, I was fixing, I was putting in, like, the cracked bricks and stuff on the outside, and then I ended up breaking some of the ladders as a result, so. It was unintended ladder breakage. And then we'll build this next one in. It is funny though, so much more. Yeah, well, thanks. It is fun, not funny. I was wondering why that was funny. It's not fun, it's funny. Or rather, it's not funny, it's fun. Okay, and then for now I'll leave this open. But that'll probably, this will probably depend on the placement of, so I guess it's probably more like that is what I'll do. So this might be an opening here, possibly. We'll see. I'm gonna, once I get up to the top, I'm gonna try to plan the battlements to coincide better with like the rest of the stuff. So we'll come back to that in a second. And there won't be very many, because this is stairs, so it's like a half level if I were to try to put in if I tried to put in windows, like, on these two sections here, it would be kind of weird because it'd be lined up weird with the stairs. So it may not even have any windows on that part. So we'll do this for now, and then we'll come back through with some cracked bricks after the fact. My chair's not in the right spot. I'm a little bit off. Usually I'm like over here, but it was kind of like Tetris with like the dogs laying like where my chair should go. So I'm in kind of a weird spot. It works. It makes my back hurt a little bit more because I'm on like a weird angle, but it's okay. All right, put this over there. And then we'll have to figure out, I think that's probably as far as we'll go with this. And in fact, we might even go like this. Fill in the rest. I've been playing around with like my on my website, like the cookie notification saying like, we use cookies. Like, you know, everybody else in the internet has to do now. Trying to make it so not be like too annoying is hard. Okay. So in terms of support pillars, I believe I have one right here. So one, two, three. So that would mean I might put one here. Possibly. So we might do support pillar. That's going to be actually moved out one, but we'll do that for now. So one, two, three. One there. One, two, three. So if we did, if we followed the same pattern, they would be in weird spots. Well, I mean, so that's going to be pushed out. But it wouldn't be even. I mean, you can't really do that very easily anyway. So unfortunately, the way I designed this building, I don't remember. I think I arbitrarily picked like where this wall was going to be. So that's causing some problems. So I could change where the walls are, which is partly why I wasn't worried about putting in everything else. We could also extend it out a couple blocks if we wanted to. Out, you know, in both directions. Partly I didn't want to do that because this is sort of like this is sort of a natural higher spot of the thing, but we could extend it out two blocks. If we did that, what would we have? So that would mean that the roof, let's say it went out two blocks in both directions. So we'd have this. So where we put this one doesn't necessarily have to line up as much with that. Although we could, because, I mean, against the wall there, it would be, well, I guess it's sticking out anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, so if we did that, how would that help with our stuff? So it would be, so let's suppose that that's sticking out there. And then we have here and here. So that's still not great for threes. So we could stick it out just one. And would that be enough to seem different? I'm kind of avoiding trying to make that wall or that wall go in or out just because I've already built the stairs. So I'm seeing if, so if I stick it out just by one that direction, so then this would actually be moved in. And then these are actually in the right spot now. So it wouldn't be going out too much, but maybe that's enough to be interesting looking. Or is it too little? It's hard to say without building in the wall. And then that would make this a little better. So then what do we have here? So here we have, this is already sticking out there. So pretend like these blocks are moved out. And we'll build the rest of these coming this direction. And we'll see how that lines up on this side. So we have, that one's actually sticking out there. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, so that lines up better on this side with a three. So I think I will have it go out one more block, that direction and that direction. And we'll see how that looks. So what that will do in here is that this wall will be moved further that direction. And then in terms of this hallway, this will just give us a little bit more room. So we can actually do some more stuff with stuff on the walls. It will be a bit of work. Yes. Okay, I agree. So let's get a whole bunch of blocks number. And we can get rid of all of these for now. And we'll come back through and we'll add in the cracked brick later. In fact, a lot of the different blocks that we're putting in, we'll be removing, I mean, we're moving the whole thing out, but we'll come back and grab those blocks after the fact. Okay. So. All right. Okay. Okay. So. We'll start. Here, I guess. Okay. So this will actually go away. Because the wall is now right here. And then that kind of, I mean, it sort of works. Like, then some of this wall is gonna be removed as a result. I might keep some of this, actually. But I'll remove, you know, a chunk of this. So. And I guess for a lot of this, I could technically leave some of this inside of there. I don't have to actually remove all of it, unless if I'm gonna build in there, then I would. But I could technically leave some of that wall as is. All right, and then this gets removed. Thank you for the host. Wonder J, welcome. It's a Toffee Raid! Whoa! Toffee Raid! Welcome! It's an Allen Toffee Raid. Welcome, Purple Craft Wonder J, which is actually J. Cole, I just realized. Welcome, Toffee. I think I missed somebody. Welcome, Beginner 8. Welcome, Purple Crafted. I think I said that already. Welcome, the Puka. I didn't say hi to you yet. And then I think there's somebody else. Who did I miss? Did I miss anybody? I might have. I apologize if I missed you. Let's see what happens when people raid. Everybody, and yes, you're right. It is not, that's not beginner at all. Welcome, Benjineer 8. Welcome. Yes, welcome everybody. Hello. We're working on a castle. This is you can't really see much of it from here, but we decided to expand out this tower by one block in two directions. Yes. It's a clever name. That was rude. Sometimes the blocks, they think that you're inside of it, but you're not really. So welcome, everybody. This is a, I'm going to give you, let me get somewhere where you can see more things. Let's see if we can get up. Oh, I know what I can do. I can just, welcome, Alan Animal. You seem like a nice, well, thank you. Yeah, I try to be. I try to be a nice fellow. welcome, everybody. Thank you for. I just realized I haven't, because now I banned my bot, so I don't see the notifications. So thank you. Well, I can see it in the thing. Thank you for the follow. Cryo Pigeon and Orange Fox and Cooler Than You and Jacob D. D1000. Random number from 1 to 1000. Welcome, everybody. Okay, so we're I'm going to get to the top of this. And then we're going to take a peek at what this build is, just so you can get an idea of kind of what I'm up to. So on this server, I play a couple. Well, actually, right now I'm only playing on the server, basically. so this is I'm working on a whole town, and this is the castle in it. Thank you for the follow, Benjineer. So this is the keep inside the castle. Here's the castle outside of it. And then we have a town that's in the works. I've taken a break from the town for the last like 6 months, and I've been working on the castle. But eventually we'll get back to the town, so I'll be building much more of these. And I could fall. You want to see a different point of view? Yeah, sure. Let's go over here. We can see a point of view of the castle. So that is the castle over there. A bunch of cows. So we have so there's the castle, and then we're mainly working on the battlements. But now I'm trying to get into the building some of the other towers and some of the other structures and stuff. We have lots of secret doors. If you're really into special guy, that one over there. If you're into secret doors, I have lots of secret doors in this build. Lots of cool stuff. Let's get resupply on our. That's where were we? We were over on that area. And we're building it up so we can actually go into the bottom and then build it back up. Today's your birthday. Well, happy birthday. Is this the new. This is the new Fortnite update. It's a pretty cool fort. Yeah. Lots of secret doors. Okay, let's go over here. If I go. Actually, I guess I want to start building from there. There we go. So we're just working on building up. We're moving this wall out one, and then that wall out one as well, to make this tower work a little better. Fortnite, yeah, it's actually, oh, that's right, I remember, yeah, so last time somebody asked me that, I was saying, actually, this is like Fort Day, because I always make it day. I always sleep until the sun comes out. Those classy doors in the castle that are just randomly in the walls, nailed it. Classy doors in the castle. Not sure which ones, but if I nailed it, awesome. Not sure which doors you're talking of. Which ones you're speaking of. Oh my goodness. My bot is on vacation. But I do have a great welcome, Kitty Cat the Kitty. Welcome. Also, yeah, I assume I already said it. I think I did. Yeah, thank you for the raid, Toffee. What were you up? Were you playing Minecraft? Or were you playing Fortnite? Fortnite is 14 days in a Fortnite. Confused. You have random holes in your castle. That just used. Oh yeah, I gotcha. Yeah, this is, you're talking about that, the hole I have over there. Yeah, I have. It was because, like, whenever I'm over here and trying to look at the place, and then I try to get back in, and it's like I can't get in because there's no. I end up pull over the wall sometimes, but the wall's pretty big, so sometimes it's tough to really get back in. Yeah, so I dug those holes in there. Eventually, there'll be like this is gonna be a road coming through here. So I'm going to have some buildings in here, like different shops or whatever, and they're going to have secret doors that get you into the castle. But at the moment, there isn't really a clean way to get into the castle. So I have to use my holes in the wall. Yeah, right, exactly. Right, precisely. All right, let's get this out a little bit more. And then I'll have to come back through and add in. Luckily, it looks like this whole wall I didn't add. I added cracked bricks every here and there for to add in some like texture and stuff. Luckily, I haven't already done that to this wall because now I'm extending it out one more anyway. So we can bring this out. All the way up to the top. Today's Thursday, so today's my pub trivia and eating out night. I'm excited. And also one of my buddies there, I have these sticking out more. I think we're okay. Hopefully I'm doing this right. Yeah, we're fine, I think. Because these are sticking out where they should be. Yeah, all right, right. I'm gonna, okay, we're fine. So let's get down here, build this in. I am building, right now I'm moving out this tower a little bit more. But I am working on the, so this is the basket castle. So it's gonna be like a huge Basketopia is the island. So eventually there's gonna be, there's a village that started on the other side, but there's gonna be a road that runs along here and then intersects with a another road that goes around that side. And then there's gonna be a bridge goes across there, another little town there. And then this road comes through here and there's gonna be some different towers and stuff around and lots of cool stuff over, it's like a 10-year project. I'll be working on this one. Eventually, we'll be forced to have to reset the world, probably, because it's a multiplayer server. So at that point, I will probably move this into single player, unless I'm like bored with it. If I'm bored with it, then I'll stop. But as long as I'm having fun, I will continue it, even if we have to reset. I'll just move it into a single player world. But yeah, big project, big long project, lots of things to do. We'll see if I get... If it gets too repetitive with building like the houses over and over, I might have to, you know, change things up. I'm also planning on having sewers. So there's gonna be sewers that run underneath the streets and connect things up and have more secret doors and stuff. So that will probably also add some different variety for things I'm building so that I'm not always having to build the same thing over and over. Okay, so from here, let's go up here. And now we want to build, so that was that one side. Now we want to work on this next side. So I guess starting from here, let's get rid of, oh no, I guess even lower down. So get rid of this. Build this guy up. And I'm running low on these, but I can remove a good chunk of the stuff that's in there. So, because like I have a double wall, so I'm actually gonna cut away all that. So once I run out, which I guess I'm not really gonna run out soon, then I will start adding in the rest of the stuff. Okay, so this. This is stone. I think we can actually leave that possibly as stone. And then we'll just build this up. And if it turns out that that looks weird, I will come back through and remove, you know, however much of that makes sense. Or doesn't make sense, I guess. So let's make a day. So it's a vanilla server besides that and then a couple other command blocks that we have for anti-enemy griefing, which may not be working anyway. But otherwise, completely vanilla. The build is vanilla. Okay, so we have, it comes out to here, so actually we can remove that, because this is gonna come out to here. So, it means that all this dirt goes away to there. So yeah, so I feel like that stuff I'll probably replace, for now I'll leave it, but I'll probably replace most of that stone with stone brick. Just so it looks a little better. Okay. And for now, we'll assume that we'll leave all that. We're doing time. Okay, cool. Awesome. Well, thank you. Glad that you're liking it. So now you'll have a nice supply. Yeah, right. Yeah, inside the wall. If I'm ever low, I can just break open the wall. I'll remove some of it. The parts where I actually have like structure inside, like rooms, I will remove the extra double wall. But for now, I'll leave it. You're new to Minecraft. Awesome. Well, there you go. Yeah, if you're new to Minecraft, there's all sorts of stuff you can do with Minecraft. I don't have any cool redstone stuff here, otherwise I'd show you that, but yeah. I used to have a cool redstone door, but I have since gotten rid of it. I don't know if you remember that. So I had a secret door in the royal bedroom up there. There was a secret door that was redstone powered, but I since replaced it with just regular. Actually, it's not even there at all anymore. Is Minecraft on the Wii U? I didn't know that. Welcome, Epic Swampert. Welcome. You have one in the inn. Oh, that's true. Yeah, I do have a redstone thing in the inn. That's true. I forgot. Let's add... Oh, no, I guess we don't have any of those. I was going to say let's do the cobblestone stuff. Okay, let's remove these guys. My dog is dreaming, so if you hear weird noises, she's... Or he, I guess. This is who's dreaming. I can't move my chair yet, right? Yeah, I'm still stuck. It's on Wii U. Cool. Yeah, I have a Wii, a regular Wii, that I haven't played a whole lot. We got it, and then, like, we just never played it. I mean, we played it some, but I'm not really into the console systems very much. It was sort of more that my wife wanted it because she likes Mario games and stuff, but I don't like platformers at all. And so we didn't really play it a whole lot. We did like the Wii Fit and like the with the balance board and stuff for some stuff, but it has been underutilized. Are you streaming later today? I am not. So usually my schedule is typically that during my lunch breaks is when I stream. So 12:30 Eastern to 1:30 Eastern is when I stream. And that's most days during the week, although now I'm taking some classes and sort of work is more demanding. So I don't always get to stream every single day. And I sort of usually post about that on my Discord channel. But yeah, otherwise, yeah, so generally this time during the week is when I'm streaming. Yeah, and then also, yeah, I apologize. Yeah, so if you go to basketmc.com, I have a schedule on there, which could even be out of date. I'm having a lot of different, other obligations that are sort of in the way of my YouTube and streaming stuff. So I'm still able to stream typically, but I don't always... Not always able to like upload my videos to YouTube like I have been. Like I possibly am behind on my Untold Stories uploads. I'm not positive on that, but yeah, right, exactly. Yeah, so work like work for other people and then my own like company and stuff. Just has to take priority. So and like school, I'm taking an accounting class right now, so I need to make sure I get all that done. And then because I'm taking that class, then my work schedule's I want to go back. Then my work schedule has to change, and so okay, can we? Yeah, we can make torches. Good. Okay, that's good for now. So what we want to do is actually go out to these, and we're going to swap our inventory out. We need a bunch of the fences. So let's drop a bunch of things in here. You get a lot of work done just streaming. Yeah, right. I get you. I understand what you're saying. Like work in terms of the castle. Yes. Yeah. So I have made a lot of progress. I mean, it's taken a while, but I've gotten better at doing all that. You're gonna head out? Okay. Well, thank you very much for stopping by, and yeah, definitely come back again and see my progress if you'd like. I usually also sometimes for a while I was streaming modded Kerbal Space Program, but the mods have since updated it, and I can't really work on it. So, And yes, sorry, I missed that. And I'm on PC. Yes. All right. I do want to carry some of these with me because it's possible we're going to do. Yes, I have a Discord. I don't have a link handy because my bot is banned. Yes. I'm trying to think of how I will get that to you easily. Let me, where's Discord? Let me see if I can get a link. Yeah, the other day, there was a somebody with an inappropriate name followed me, and so then by default, because JJ Bonzig wasn't around, and I'm not very good at modding my channel, I just banned the word, like whoever posted it, I banned it, but that was actually my bot that had posted it, so my bot's since been banned. So I've unbanned him, but he won't come back. And I have to install Java to make it reconnect, and I haven't installed Java yet. I've been too busy. Yeah. but I do have a Discord. Let me see if I can get the link really quick before you have to run. So I can invite. Oh, I see. Because I'm in streaming mode, it's not letting me see anything. Okay, hold on. Sorry, I'm almost there. Copy this thing. I'm gonna edit the link. Make it expire in a day. Sure, whatever. No, okay, and okay, go. There. Okay, I got it. Okay. All right. So that I think will work. It's good for another day. All right. So let's go up to the top. What we want to do before we run out of time is take a look at this. I don't know why I went all the way up to the top. I want to look at this from far away. To see if I should replace the bottom part of the wall. Yeah, that looks weird. Okay, so we're going to replace the bottom part of that stone with stone brick. And then we're going to add in these support cobblestone fences. So we will line that up to here. And we can keep some of this. I guess what we'll do is we'll line it up to like that. So it's still built. Well, yeah. No, I lied. We're gonna remove all this. If it was a different, if there was more of it, then I might change that. But for now, we'll keep that up. But the reason why, yeah. So Discord, if you're streaming, has a thing that comes up, figuring that you're streaming, so you don't want to show like sensitive information. But I'm not streaming my desktop. I think that would be. Just sounds like a dangerous idea. So, I'm only streaming certain apps, so it doesn't actually show anyway. So we'll build this up, and then we'll work on the placement of, let's see, these go away too. Okay. Put in the cobblestone fences. Okay, and yeah, let's make a day. Awesome. Well, thank you. Thank you for joining the Discord. Stay informed of when I'm streaming and stuff, and just sort of in general hang out with. I totally don't have a bed anymore. Oh, no. Where's my bed? Yep, found it. Okay, great. GG Minecraft. Okay, so we have a little bit of time left. Let's work on some of the pillars here. So if we look at this, yeah, have a nice day. Yeah, thanks. I like your icon on, I'm not sure what that's from, but it looks cute. Okay, so we're going to go, so it looks like it's one off from the side. So here, so this is where the pillar will be, the first one. So we'll build this up. And then this is going to kind of dictate where the windows will be on the outside of this tower. So we'll just build these up, and it adds a lot of texture on the outside of the wall. Otherwise, it looks kind of boring. So this is going to be here, and eventually that thing will actually be up on top of that. You have a cool, yeah. I figured it was an anime. That's my guess. So this one will be right here. once we have this wall in, we can actually step back and take a look to see how it looks. I don't have, I don't watch them too much. A lot of things I watch, I haven't watched any anime in a while, actually, I guess. My wife's not really into anime, so it's sort of, if we're watching stuff together, then we usually end up watching something else. Yeah. So that will be here. So I'll bring this up, and then we'll step back again to the far wall, just to see if it looks cool. Okay. So then this is the placement of those, and we're going to have the same thing on this side as well. Okay. All right. Take care, and thank you for stopping by. All right, let's go over here and take a look. So, yeah, so it's kind of cool, actually, the way... I mean, it could have come out a little bit more, but just for the numbers-wise, that made sense to keep it like that. So that adds some texture there, and then we'll add the battlements on top. And in different spots, we'll actually have windows. So probably like four windows there, or each floor, or something like that. We'll see. Probably not that style. Probably more like a style we have in one of the other spots over there. So we'll continue that same thing going around. No, this is a private server just for my patrons and I. So cannot join. Sorry. I think it'll probably be easier if I go up here. And go up to here. Okay, so then this will line up right here. But yeah, at some point I'll take a break from the castle building and I'll work on the wall or the roads. I'm gonna have lots of roads and eventually like a bridge there and lots of other roads. So I'll work on roads for a bit and then I'll get bored of that probably. So then I'll move on to like the sewers and stuff. Although sewers, I'm kind of waiting for 1.13, because how the water, how I build it might change based on how the water mechanics work with stuff. Like I'll probably have, like if it goes through like iron bars, for instance, if it doesn't actually like stop and look weird like it does right now for iron bars, then I'll probably have some more of those around just for like some sewer grate. Or I guess sewer grates are just like grates in general to like stop stuff, but then allow water to go through. I think I can do some cool stuff with that. We'll see. And then another one right. Oh, this isn't filled in all the way. So actually, potentially, what I have on this part of the wall, I could probably take out some of it. So we'll see. We'll fix that up. And right here. Ooh, I almost died. That was a little bit more damage than I thought it was going to be. I'm only at 4 deaths so far on the server. That's like for a couple of years, I think. I might run out of cobblestone wall. Yep. Oh, that's right. These are only 3. That's a good point. Some generous person gave them to me, but yeah, they are only 3. I should give them a boost. Now that I think about it. It's the wrong tool for the job, but I don't have the other one on my bar. So that's the outside part, and then there's this side. So I'll have to think about how I want to do it on this side, and how it'll interact with the walls there. I also don't know what the walls are going to be like the inside battlements, so I don't know how that's going to interact. So maybe I'll wait on that side. I have lots of levels. I could probably enchant a book or go trade one of the books. I just haven't done it yet. I've been too busy. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. Whole shifting fences, It doesn't really work out. Okay. All right. I should get some more steak. Let's end up the stream by getting some more steak and seeing if we can get into one of these windows. We actually went through though. Oh, okay. Right. I was going to try and push into the thing, but apparently we went through it. So that's good. We'll grab some steak. Somewhere. One of these things says steak. Somewhere. Maybe. There we go. There's more steak. Oh, there's my. I just saw it. There's actually more steak in a different chest, but these are just convenient. Okay. So, that will be it for today. Thank you, everybody, for stopping by.